Hello everyone, thanks for tuning in again. I want to show you how to adjust the voice assistant or the voice that you have on your Google Home. So let's get right to that. This will be a quick one. All right, so you can change the voice of your Google Assistant on your Google Home. And what it will do is if you do change this setting, it will apply to all of your Google Assistants. They're saying the feature is only available in the US, but ultimately, I'm in Canada, I can get this to happen. So I'm going to go into an iPhone here, and we're going to go into the Google Home application. From there, you're going to go up top left to the three lines, the menu. And you're going to head down to more settings, tap on more settings, and now you head into the preferences section of the application. If you see the assistant voice section, there it is, tap on that. And then as you tap on different voices, here's what you're going to hear.
Hi, I'm your Google Assistant, here to help you throughout your day. And now you can choose from different voices for me to speak with.
Now, if you didn't see the section called Assistant Voice, you don't have a device that's compatible with this just yet. You're going to need an Android 6.0 or better. You're going to need an iOS 10.0 or better. Or you can also have a Chromebook and some other various devices. So if you don't see that right away when you open up this section of the application, you need to actually get a newer device or update your device. Now let me go ahead and show you a quick demo here. As I switch between the different voices, you're going to see the Google Home change right away.
I'm doing great, thanks for asking. What can I help you with?
I'm doing great, thanks for asking. What can I help you with?
I'm doing great, thanks for asking. What can I help you with?
I'm doing great, thanks for asking. What can I help you with?
All right, there you go. Now, there's 8 voices today. But I think what you want to keep in mind is over time, Google is going to be bringing in new ones again and again and again. And we've already heard names like John Legend as a voice assistant. So there's going to be some different voices coming to your Google Home relatively soon. I would expect to see them in the same place that you saw in this video. So thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see you next time.